Hello everyone, my name is Yu Ching and I'm a graduate student at Rutgers University, currently pursuing an MPH in biostatistics. This summer I'm working for the U.S. Copyright Office, and more specifically, I'm interning with the Public Information and Education Department to assist the Copyright Office with its communication and outreach efforts. My main goal for this summer is to conduct a data-driven evaluation to help the office optimize its communication and outreach strategies. One way I've accomplished this is to map out creators and potential copyright holders using employment data from the Bureau of Labor Statistics. I have extracted relevant occupation from this data to locate our creators at the state and sub-state level. I have a table that summarizes the top employment numbers using each industry. For each industry. As you can see, the state of California has the highest estimated total employment numbers for computer programmers, motion picture professionals, performing artists, and visual artists. On a map, this table looks like this. And along with it, we see a list of counties that make up the New York, New Jersey, and Newark metropolitan area. Using this data, I have found other helpful information. For example, Detroit, Warren, and Dearborn, Michigan metropolitan area has the highest employment numbers for commercial and industrial designers. On the other hand, most craft artists are located in Texas, Michigan, Ohio, and Florida. And according to the same BLS data, 14.4% of graphic designers are Hispanic or Latino. In addition to mapping out creators and providing demographic statistics, I'm using this data to examine industry trends over the past 5 years. For example, computer programmers have grown by 15% since 2015, while employment numbers for musicians fell. I'm excited to work on this project this summer, and this user-centered approach can guide the office to better target, understand, and serve its audience.